What would happen if you put a mirror under a microscope? I've been asked this tons of times, and today you'll finally see what it looks like. When you zoom in, you can see the microscopic structures and ridges that exist on the surface of the mirror, and they interact with light to form this cool rainbow pattern that you'd never see with the naked eye. Honestly, I'm not even sure what I was expecting to see, but I think this looks pretty interesting.